realize, again, this must be a bulge.
So that's something on each of your other figures, it was just UVM's investments, and the numbers up. Okay.
This is the total of all six companies, the market share.
Really, if you did that, you would have more than that.
Yeah.
Well, that's helpful, thank you.
Yes. Curious, did you create a sieve of a set of criteria and run all the companies either in our, that we're invested in or that supply military equipment, and then come up with these six, or were you pointed towards these six to begin with, and because they met the general measure? I'm trying to get a sense, did you look thoroughly at all military suppliers and this is what you ended up with, or is it just that you had reason to believe that